Yo, what's up, chat? How's everybody doing? Oh. Alright. I didn't fold, but I might be a bit tipsy. Just a bit, you know. Howdy, toots. What did I say I was gonna play tonight? I forgot. We're playing Witcher 3. Easy peasy. Way too easy. Was good. Witcher, yep, that's what we're playing, man. Green beer, yes. It's sorry, what's up, GT? How you doing? Deck, life on end. Absol, been here for a while. Seriously, YouTube, how you doing, dude? Viper, my big human. Killer Hunter, guess who's back then? Eminem, is that you? You like that sound? Yep. Oh, I'm good, pretty good. What's up, Blasco? I might be too. Can I have a hashtag notification squad? Dude, I can't type. Hashtag notification squad. I'm gonna reward everybody in chat. That type. Hashtag notification squad. Cheers. Mm-hmm. You were the first on the spot, Absol. First today. Where did I put Witcher 3? There it is. Notification squad. You're the best streamer, thank you. Appreciate that. You're too kind. Oof. Alright, let's do it. It's cool. How's everybody's date going? I'm gonna have a hard time speaking today, I don't know, dude. It's Fun Friday! Yeah, we're Thursday. Yo, but. Oh, I forgot Sunbutt. Give me a minute. Thought I did. Butt's playing a trick on me. We got you, chat. Was it fun? Only day off, raining day. Yeah, it was raining today. Wasn't cool. Alright, let's go minimum. Let's go play some Witcher. Might have been good. How about yours? Long and lonely. Then we went to the bar, watched the first half of the Raptor. Not actually the whole half. I left because I wanted to come stream before it was too late. And drank some beer, ate some wings, you know, fun. Hungry. It's always fun. Yo, wait. I don't know what I'm clicking. Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrick. Oh, right, there's always a little reason, man. That's cool.
Hendrick was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Yeah, you typed it right, though. No errors there. That's cool. I like it. Oh, we're next to the hanging tree. Alright, I'm drinking what they call a Tremblay. It's a French-Canadian beer, because Tremblay is the last name, the most common last name in Quebec. My grandmother was a Tremblay.
Giddy up.
Dude, I'm too heavy. What the heck?
Hey there.
How heavy am I? I need to drop some. How heavy is that? It's not too heavy, but that's worth some good money. I'm actually going to use a horse and... There's gotta be a place to sell things in that town, right? So we're heading over there. And we'll figure it out, but I'm pretty sure. Fresh Indian apple juice, exactly. I'm not too slow on the horse. There's a bunch of dogs here. I don't wanna fight them. Boop! up, woman! Nope. Might have ran the woman over.
That's it, Roach.
That's it, Roach. A coffee porter? What the hell is a coffee porter? Alright, looks like there's monsters to kill here, but I'm too heavy. Move, woman! What did I do? Oh, I drank something. She's the- oh, I know what to do. Cause I'm smart, look. Here. Here. No more problem. Too smart. Yummy beer, I get you some to try if I ever see you. Sounds good, dude. Mmm. Lewis, how you doing? Phil, it's been a while since I've seen you. How you doing? I'm doing good. Really good. If you've been MIA for dude. I just want to get off the horse. I don't want to drink stuff.
Did you leave him in the forest?
We chat about it later.
So, what was I saying? Yeah, if you've been MIA for a while, you probably don't know, but the wife is pregnant again. We're due in November, and it's gonna be most likely a girl. Crap, dude, I keep pressing weird stuff. Let's play Minecraft 50, yo. You know I don't play Minecraft. Good people, take pity and hear my plea. My wife Hannah has been missing. Oh. Need to find a woman. Alright, we need to talk to the hunter. That's locked. Why are you coughing? Old woman, that look good. Oh, thank you. Hey Alex, how you doing? I'm happy to see you, dude. What a sad looking place. Say this. Nah, I'm not gonna say I'm something I'm not, dude. You say it. Broken rake. That's locked. Why is there so many broken rake, dude? What the heck? Yo, EGM is in the house. How you doing, my dude? How you doing? Yo, wait. Hunt bears with a slingshot? Yes, sir. Good idea, kiddo. I'll take you with me on a hunt. It's gonna go well. Oh, shit! How can I die falling from that height, dude? You gotta be kidding me. Alright. This is so retarded. I swear, man. This game, sometimes, it is the most retarded thing ever. There's no way... I mean, I fell from like, what, 12 feet? Only 12. And I died. I mean, come on. Come on. I can't really... How? I can't really fall from 12 feet and die. Oh, I need to change those things. I was being sneaky, Phil. Yeah, I saw you, bro. Sorry, you cannot hide from me because I got eyes all over him. Actually, in front of my head. But, there's no way you can hide from me, bro. No way. Put points here. Why not? Heavy tax. What up, Phil? Deck? Well, Phil might be, you know, what they say, a little bit tipsy. So, just this bit, you know, just a bit. Yeah, what's what? What's that's with the music? It, yeah, that's it, Roach. In Skyrim, yeah, I'm not playing Skyrim. I'm playing this. Whee! Why are we reeing? That's a new term I like, reeing. I'm not gonna go get all those broken rake. Just bullcrap. Talk to the hunter named Kneeling. Alright. Let's play Despacito. No. Okay, this woman is snorting a lot.
Go, go.
Move, old man. You ask a bear to dance. Vacation is next week. I'm jealous, dude. I'm overdue for vacations.
Step away. Chaplain's praying. Can't you see?
Do not cast mag, Broderby. All may draw from the well of the eternal fires.
Let's have a look at what's going on here.
Who do you think you are?
You said approach, Witcher.
What do you want?
Rejoice. For even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the
apple
glory
juice.
Of the eternal fire.
Apple juice is always good.
Someone must see to the corpses on
too
the
much
battlefield.
Apple juice. It's
necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be
perfect,
my good
bro.
Deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
Yeah, I don't work for free. You give me money, I kill things. Fine, I'll do it. Let me kill
all right, myself. I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes.
I have no freaking idea what that guy just said.
Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where will I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Sounds good, my whole man. All right. Funeral pyres. Alright, I'm gonna keep running. Let's see how far it is. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, it's really far away. Okay. Yo, this place is huge, bro. I got quests for days. Holy crap, okay. You know what, bro? I'm gonna get over there. Bro. Quest? I got one quest this way. Let's have a look. Is it closer? Oh, it's really close. Alright. It's one, two. It's not close. It's all around. So, find and burn the bodies lying in pits on the battlefield. Alright. That's easy. Burning dead bodies. Alright. And, wins to find. Okay. Start with that. Let's set fire to things. Only level 3, anyways. Come here, Roach. Oh, yeah, we're gonna burn them. Burn them good. Shouldn't be too hard.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the only oils.
Yo, you chill, bro. Let me get my sword out. A rat fiend.
Stench.
Oh, he's gonna blow! It's okay. Who's Bunny Girl? Some raw meat. I don't know if I'd eat that raw meat though. I mean, come on. That's pretty disgusting.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Set the mass grave on fire, bro. Okay. Raw meat rabbies. Well, I mean, you know, when you're hungry, dude, you don't check. You know, back then they didn't have the expiration date. Oh, there's a big horse. Oh, jeez, that guy's big. Big. Oh, there's a chest right here. He's big and he's mean and he's angry. Oh. Yeah, we're good. Oh, jeez. Way too easy, dude. See that? That's what you get, doggo. This is a chest. Some sap, some money. Missing anything here? No. Germany, 8 hours, Ed? Cool. My wife worked in Germany for a couple of years. She was teaching French to,
Sure stinks like a mass grave. And now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Uh-oh. Oh, you little bitch. He's eating his friends. Oh, I just got him twice. Yeah, you should go all in, dude. What kind of question is that? Unless you're scared to go all in. Are you scared, Timmy? Missing something here. That looks like something I'm missing. Some ashes, yes, of course. I'm gonna pick up ashes. Yeah, that will refund
now
you, killer.
For a shot of Igni.
Uh-oh. Oof. Eesh. That's bad. Back, bro. Just ask for respect. Yeah, rip those. Yes, a lot more hours on Twitch. Oh, we got another town here. We might have more quests. Yeah, turn to 24 hours. That sounds about right. Oh, one day already. Thumbs out. Yo, Irally, how you doing? Irally is everywhere. Twitch, YouTube, doesn't matter where I'm at, always knows how to find me. It's not a cliff, good. Fell off a cliff already today, I mean, once is enough.
Shit, monster.
Good job, homie. Saved him.
Fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery.
Eve?
Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
Do it. Bet it all. Just larger delivery, good customer, then they wiped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the eternal fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium grade fist tech from me 3 times, everything perfect. But the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
Oh, dude.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher.
Alex, I know you're here, dude.
Destroy any evidence.
How you
a
doing,
witcher?
Dude?
Meaning you. So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
I saved Titus Gilles.
See ya.
I kind of want to kill him, you know. Just cause I can, cause I got a sword. I see you, Alex. You cannot hide from me, bro. I've got eyes in front of my skull, and I know how to use them. Yo, if you're leaving already, I just came here to say hi. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm sad, but I understand. It's pretty late. I started streaming really late tonight. My bad.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Hey, fire! That's right. Set stuff on fire. One kill, that one too. Ew, dude, that was an eye, was it? It returns the priest of eternal fire. So let's see if there's something close. I want to do, you know, all those things. I'm trying to, I don't know, I want to play Witcher 3. Should I, like, do everything 100%? I think I should. He's almost full like an omelet. I'm not full like an omelet at all, dude. I'm just a bit, you know. Yo, Arrow, I think you played Death Run with me for more than 8 hours. But is you alive? Yes, but is alive. I don't think it's gonna answer if you talk to it, but yes, it is alive. Well, technically speaking, actually, wait. It's not really alive. It's more like, you know, a bot. I know. It's kind of cool. I hope she does. Oh, what do we have here? Sounds like drowners. I think drowners are like, when water blobs, drowners, some of the corpse drag, blah, 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 along with their, rise of the body, dry, trans, run, short, in case, okay, nothing special. Igni. And that's it, okay. Not really silver, so I can use a normal sword. Hey, boys, how you doing? I got fire. How you liking fire? Oh, dude, you tried to stab me. Oh, ooh, they're hard. They hit hard. Stop it, dude. Fat hit. Oh, fat hit combo. Oh, oh, not gonna hit me. Okay, actually, it sucks. Let's switch blades. Ooh. That's right. Oh, take that. Well, that guy is on fire. I'm gonna stab you. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I split him twice. I see you on my side. Oh, you mad? Oh, you went flying. I think it had a cooldown, or you don't have no more. Lost everything again. Holy dude. Big rip, dude. Yeah, that's all your chibis. That's kinda sad. So we saved that place. It's great. That's really cool. Really cool. We're gonna eat this. Technically, my health's gonna regen for like almost a whole hour. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's how I feel too. Folk can say what they will. Me. Oh, what do you mean? No. I might have taken the things, but didn't meant to, you know, get my ass kicked. Yeah, go fight the wild dogs. He's still chasing me, is he? Don't fall down, homie. Okay, they're still chasing. Yeah, still chasing. Yeah, yeah, chill, dude. I'm good. Alright, stealing things is not good. They get really angry and they try to freaking kill you and such. Which is not really a good thing. Don't steal, kids. That's not good. Makes people mad. Are they gonna still try to kill me, or are we good? Are we good? Yeah, we're good. Yeah, we're good? Okay, we're good. What's that? It's a monster. I'm not stealing anything. That you can see. Took the water. It's my water now. Nobody touches my water.
You!
Geralt, thanks for everything.
No problem, but you guys don't want me to steal your things.
Where'd you come from?
That's not really cool. I save, I steal. That's how it works. Yo, it's cool. I just touched it. I didn't mean to, you know. Take it at all. There's something here. Where exactly is it? Oh, this is a dead dude. Oh, I see. He just got a ladder. Military blessy needle. Just a needle. Little case gave me transport was everything because thing is I had a bit of a work accident. Last case fell in water and I couldn't find. Okay, crap. There is something in the water here, but there's also pretty mean stuff in the water. Yo, they're level 10. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I see the case, but can I take it without dying? I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Ow, bro! It's mine now. Stop it, dude. Chill. He's trying to catch me. Never gonna catch me, I'm too fast, boy! Ah! Too fast, boy! So fast. Fastest witcher underwater there is. And I got a roll bladder. This is just like playing Subnautica. It's exactly the same thing. Oh, dude! Why did you stab me, bro? I just... Because I took the rope ladder. You kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. I'm still dead. Hello? I'm not dead. I just lost coins. How many coins did I lose? You better not have taken them. I got 22. You little piece of garbage. Stole all my money, but at least I'm not dead, dude. You one tapped me. That's not cool. Definitely not cool. I got mugged, but I got Harval, which is actually pretty damn good. It's a steel sword, and I got a lot of room in it. Ooh, let's see what I can put. Sign intensity, no thank you. It got raped. Yes. Chance to stun, chance to stagger, adrenaline point, chance burning, chance to freeze, adrenaline points. Let's go with a chance to stun all the way, cause I can. There you go. Now what else did I get? 9. Isn't bursting and whatnot? This is actually better. Queen. Hard sign intensity. Two of those. Those are bad. Those are bad. What's that? Those are bad. Not good. Not good. Not good. Bad. Ooh, that's better. Always hunting pants, but just better. Gloves and gloves. Steel sword. Steel sword. Steel sword. Alright. Well, we got a new sword, boys. That's cool. Put some glasses on that dude. TF2 style, yeah, he did. Just cause I stole a freaking, you know, ladder thingy. Move out the way, women.
Looking good, I tell you.
What's that looking good, homie? You're not wearing any pants, that's what.
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
Yeah, you need to go.
Crow perch a wide berth.
Dude, you need to go get yourself some pants. Yeah. They haven't sent me. I'm like a freaking angel. An angel wearing pants. That's great. Alright, so we cleared that thing. You can't use boats to cross bodies of water. I don't want to use boat. I want to go over there. Get my horse kicked. Again. Oh, what's that? Wolves? Wild dogs? Dude, I skipped! Chill, doggo! Stop it! How did I set it on fire? Jesus. Set it on fire. Okay. Time to test new swords. New sword works well. It slices good. Oh, I see you, monster. Oh shit, it's an Al-Ghul. Al-Ghul, not cool, dude. Ghouls and Al-Ghuls. I need necrophage oil. That's pretty bad. He's like way higher level than me. Let's see. Not good at all. Okay. Not the puppies, dude. They asked for it. I had to. Okay, so. Some necrophage oil. Let's set myself here. Yeah. Oh, you chill, bro. Bad, very bad. Oh, you think you're cool because you're doing spells and whatnot? He's healing! Try to heal when you're on fire, bitch! Oh, he's healing for a lot. Oh, he would! He gave me a lap tap. Oh, man. I am very dead. Hey, how you doing, Matthew? It's been a while. How you doing? I'm not gonna fight him at all, dude. That thing hurts. I was doing one damage to him, and he just one tapped me. So, I'm gonna pass. He was hitting for 150-something, too. Oh, sweet. I wake up after getting mugged. This is great. Move out the way, peasants. You tap that, yeah.
Thanks for everything.
You probably hate my body after that. Use me as a toothpick. You know what? Screw that place. I'm not going there, that's scary. Let's go turn in my quest, what's that? Let's go have a look. Actually, no. Let's go do a quest we know we can do. That level 5 quest is good. Level 10, level 16, that's pretty crazy, but cool. I'll do it eventually. That's great. Level 3 quest. That's really, really what I want to do. How are you? I'm great. I'm really, really good. You probably missed what I said earlier, but
faster.
And you probably don't know, but the wife is pregnant again. Expecting a little girl in November. Technically, I mean, you said 70% chance to be a girl, so it could still be a little dude. As long as it's healthy, I mean, I don't mind. Yo, chill, doggos. Oh, wait. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, there's stuff here. I see chests, abandoned. It's mine now. Taking everything. You don't need it anyways. You left. Money. Give me all the money. Did you really leave? There's no door to your tent, bro. Hey, always looting everything. You know me. Oh, I see broken down. Okay, no, that I went there already. What's over there? Congratsville, thank you very much. We are very happy. Am I gonna get shot like by one arrow and die? Because I'm entering the devil's pit. I'm gonna save. Because I feel like I'm gonna die again. Hello, anybody home? Probably. I'm gonna guess humans. Because that looks like a human camp. Looting stuff is what I do. Looting stuff is what I do. Oh yeah, I mean, of course, I see a light, I'm gonna light it up. Slot, can I try to open it with this? Okay. Send a shield. Now, let's see what kind of people we have here. Or how hard are you guys to kill? Level 9, it's hard, but it's cool. Yo, okay, chill with that. Yo, I said chill, bro. Chill, chill, chill. Oh, I'm splitting it open. No, I didn't. Piss off. You still got left. Bollocks. Setting them on fire. Dude, okay, I like killing everybody. It's cool. Can't loot that. What do you mean?
Fucking bastard!
Oh, dude. Oh, you wanna fight me now? Come here. I got the high ground. You got no chances.
You witch fucker!
What do you mean, witch fucker? Well, I mean, yeah, I see witches, so yes. Definitely it's a witch. Oh, you lost your arm, homie. Oh, you coming over there?
Come on, come closer.
There's one.
Hey, you see, I'm trying to shoot you. That's right. How's that feel? Come here. That's how you parry and kick you in the nuts. In your nutsack. You can't parry all you want. Oh, off with his head, dude. Heavy maze. I don't want your heavy stuff. Don't want to fall down either, though. Well, let's do everything then. Good at looting. Alcohol. Alcohol and whatnot. Oh, dude, I see you over there. What you doing? You guys, chilling. And to it, to I, okay. I can't talk with him, okay, never mind. He's a chill little dude. Yeah, I burned them. I don't know why I'm burning people though, because I got nothing that actually does fire damage. I don't really mind though, it's cool. Set people on fire. Here, Silver. Set. Yeah. Yeah. Open the lights. Yes. Oh, close them. It's cool too. And alcohol. The floor is lava. I'm killing everybody. It's great. Do no shards. Okay. It's weird. I may or may not have killed everybody here. Alchemy paste. Yeah, there's a pig. Snap, exactly. Remember Nightfort? Kinda. Trying to forget. Still have flashbacks. Yeah, you keep yelling, right? I'm looting all your things, so what do you do? Who wants to fight me? Oh, you over there. Alright, I'm coming up. Oh, dude, you got a sword, alright. Ow, bro, really? Damage it. One of your enemies is bad shit. Prayer, otherwise, it won't work as well. I don't care, dude. I'm gonna freaking hit them with whatever I can. Oh, dude, he's lost his arm with my broken sword. That's right. Heavy Mace Master? Okay. That's cool. I don't know how cool that is, but that's locked. Someone's gonna have a key for it. There's no way nobody has keys. Probably the guy that I can speak to. That's over there walking around. That's naked. Found a platter. Cool, the platter. I'm so happy. Helmet.
Bad idea.
Now you're on fire. Oh, rip. Dude, I'm finding way too many stuff. It's good. You see that? I'm just killing everything. Can I go down here? Yeah. Yo, there's so much loot. Chest. Some gauntlets. Heavy. Dude, I'm gonna sell all those and I'll be rich. Very rich. Pit down here. No spell. EGM, you leaving? Alright, my man. You take care, bro. I'll see you in the next one. Alright, I don't know what's supposed to be in here. I'm guessing this place is probably a quest. But I just killed them all already. There's a door. Where is it? There's a door somewhere. And it's locked. Way over there. Hey guys, thank you so much. Appreciate that. We're pretty happy. Wait, wasn't there like a door? Guess not. Alright, let's leave. Super spicy. Happy feels a good feel, I guess so. Can't go wrong with that. Yo, EGM, I'll catch you around, man. Thanks for dropping in, appreciate that. Alright, it's a group of bandits, okay. Set over that end. Didn't I just steal your stuff? Probably did.
Greetings!
Yeah, there's a horse between us. It's cool.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Alright. I'm gonna sell you a bunch of things. Just got a little bit of money. That's not worth a lot. Doesn't have any money left? Okay, cool. Kinda buy it from powdered pearl and whatnot. Okay. Let's buy anything then. Yeah, I want that gold. I took all his money.
Farewell.
And I stole from his chest too. Here, horse.
Giddy up.
Oh, this is fast.
Damn, you're ugly.
Fast little thingies. Yeah, while you're on fire, bitch. Ooh. That thing is trying to kill my freaking horse. Okay. Forget it. Leave my horse alone. Okay. What have we got here? Okay. Chess. Guys are burning again. Bounty Hunter Garrison. Okay. That looks good. Oh, and a cave. Nice. How I love going underground. There's some stuff down here. Okay. We got some new swords. Let's have a look. New armor, new sword. Oh, this is a lot better. It's still ugly as... ugly. Let's go with the... lesser whatever. That's so much better. A new silver sword. I'm happy. Do you have something to repair? I don't think I got a kit. Probably don't. No, I don't. Let's see what kind of things we got in here. I pull my sword out. It feels like it's gonna be a bunch of those. Ooh. Craft some crazy good armor. Oh, I see you a little bit.
Stench.
Yo, there's a bunch of them. Boys, don't want to fight. Oh, he's mad. He's mad too. No, oh, he hit me. Oh, what a hitting. That hurts. Oh, it hurts. Oh, stop it. That hurts. Oh, dude, it's like a slow front flip he's doing. Oh, dude, what? What kind of sword is that? Alright, there's one under me, but I can't actually look at it. Okay. Cool. That place is scary, bro. I don't remember which way I came in. Oh, they came in that way. Yeah, okay, I came in that way. Alright, let's hold to the left. I'm getting a lot of stuff. I was making food. The bar's broken, yeah. Sometimes happen. Ooh. No? Okay. That's why I came in. There's nothing else. I don't see anything. Alright, we can leave. We found a bunch of things though. Again. Found a sword that I cannot use, which is great. A Maribor sword, that's what I have here. But better. Requires level 5. Kinda cool. Carval. Kinda cool too. Alright. Yes, flip your coins, bro. Never saw those before. Ogroids. Nice. I can craft a bunch of stuff. Cavalry armor. I had 14. Jesus. That's level 30? Sure, I'm not gonna wear that. That's good. Require level 1. I'm gonna actually wear that. I'm going to go, guys. IGT, you have a good one. I'll see you in the next one, my man. 12, 13, well, 37, a harpy. A viper silver sword, that's pretty cool. It's a ring on. Viper silver sword. It's kind of cool. 15% chance of poison. Alright. Leave. Oh yeah, time does fly, it's crazy. It's crazy, man.
Let's dance.
Oh yeah, we're dancing.
Don't let him catch his breath. We're bigger, lads. Bigger.
Ah!
Alright, that guy with the arrow. Set them on fire. Come here. Oh, dude, that hurts. Straight. Whee, okay. Magic item. Cool. Cool. Cage key, cool. Cool, cool, cool. The bandit camp again. Head back over there. Oh, I see you. You do love this game. It's pretty good. Some more dinosaurs. Don't want to. Alright, so we do have someone in here. Let's have a chat. Oh, I'm gonna open the cage, okay.
Look from your stall by the bridge across the pond tower. Got goods for the army mostly. But I'll make an exception for you.
I hope you make an exception, dude. I mean,
look from your stall by the bridge across the pond tower. Got goods for the army mostly.
Save your ass here, man. Make an exception for you. Like you'd have a choice. Alright, we're going north. Oh. Alex is always working, you should know. I feel like I'm gonna be killing those dudes.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Yes, I did, sir.
So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you, for all time, exclusively.
Do I kill them? Or do I take the bribe? Or do I kill them? Do I slay them good? They probably have good loot. I'm gonna kill them.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you. 3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Dead man! Dead man!
What? Lost your nerve?
Yo, Mr. Price. Yo, okay. Price of the Eternal Fire, you chill, dude. You chill, bro. Oh, okay. It was really easy to kill. Not impressed.
Drop your weapon!
Not even pressed. Come on. That's what you can do. Okay, I need to do it a bit fast. Okay, that was bad. One. Oh, there we go. You don't need those legs, do you? So what he had? Money. That's it? Well, you ain't dealing fist act anymore. Piece of garbage. Alright, quest over. Level 7. I'm level 4, holy. Holy moly. I need more easy quests. Well, this is gonna be my quest. Dang, okay. So we're gonna get more quests. Maybe find someone to repair my stuff. Finding 200 gold like that. How's everybody doing? What's that, Merle? Don't live willingly. I advise you well. Steer far afield and spit far bluff. Alright, that's cool. First off, what kind of quest are we having? I'm gonna head over there. Oops.
Huh? What do you want?
That guy looks retarded.
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every plowing transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around. Fucked.
I'm taking everything, dude.
Sent a patrol out. Blokes never came back.
Blokes.
So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says. I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
I killed him already. God damn it.
Huh? What the fuck?
I did that quest already, bro. Oh, maybe not. Well, it's on our way anyways. Move out the way. What's she doing there? What are you doing in the middle of a battlefield? What's going on here? Ow, bro. Oh, yeah, I got those ghouls. You're chill. Let the witcher do this work. Come here. Bro. Oh, heavy attacks doesn't work. Same with you, homies. Kinda did. Hello?
Well, what?
All right, what do you want?
Come here!
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me always like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
deal.
Alright, well, we're gonna put something on my weapon here. Corpse Eater. Necrophage. Chris, how you doing? It's been a long time without you, my friend. I'm back, human. Did you miss me? How you doing, Crystal Slime? How you doing? I'm really happy to. Okay. Oh, Jesus. There they are.
Show me what you got.
Stop it, dude. Did we lose one? Shit, I think we did. You come here. Stop it. Oh, that hurts so much. Oh my God. Oh, dude. Stop, Adrian.
Not good.
It's pretty good. It's plenty good. Oh, he died, dude. I think he sliced his head. It's my bad, he died. Yeah, dude, I killed it myself. That thing needs to stop healing. I got an idea. I found my quest though. We can help. Oh.
Ah.
Didn't you just die already? How hard is it to kill that thing? Jesus. I think my soul was broken. And now that guy died. Okay. What a rip, dude. That's a lot of ghouls.
Yeah. Looks to me an officer. May I be that more on him?
Just hope we get out of here before the corpse eaters show.
Yeah, well. That's a lot of corpse eaters. I was not expecting to kill that many. They pretty much all died. You had a rough few days. Yo, no, man. It's my pleasure. Thanks for being here, actually. I mean, you had a rough couple days. I had a rough week. And streaming is what, you know, makes me think about something else. So we're helping each other here. It's what it's about. I need to find a place to repair my things. I was open here in Murdly, whatever. Oh, I'm guessing it's gonna be up here. Maybe here. Here too. Alright, so there's big places everywhere. Stream is a good life, stream is fun. Let's go head over there, do the quest. You know what, I'm pretty tired. I might actually call it a night after this quest. Oh, an alcohol, really? More fun. Come here, bro. Horse, move out of the way. Oh, really? Yeah, you don't look good. That hurts, homie. Dead alcohol. Oh, he has a friend. Thought I was done. Well, if I don't give him a chance to do anything, it's something better. Alright. Yeah, I don't have a lot of time to watch streamers. When I have time, I watch like
look like claw marks.
Jags, Alex.
But here,
juicebox
an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin.
So you know.
Looted bear. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Clawed and gnawed. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
Hmm.
Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks.
Tracks? Hello? Oh, come on. You gonna make me fight here now?
Might want to look around some.
There's like 12,000 of them.
What now, you piece of filth?
It's cool, bro. It's cool, no worries. Can't hit me, I'm too fast. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Stop it. Ooh, that's right. Stream is your TV. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, there we go. Went up this way. There he is.
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Oh, just out for a stroll. Getting some fresh air.
I hope you find yourself amusing, but I'm not laughing. Etme!
Oh, dude, it's going down.
Yeah, a stranger! Saw him over there!
Yo, bro, who's shooting arrows? Great. Oh, you little bitch.
You'll never learn.
Oh jeez, I'm gonna die! No, I'm not. You are gonna die now. That was close. Really close. Oh wait, I can actually put that here? Oh. Yeah, I can't do that. I did that. Oh. I think 1.4k hours of stream watching now. That's good. In your country, it's lunchtime. I forgot. Where are you at? Forgot how much that's weird. It's probably weird a lot. Going up. I am hurt. Oh, right, you're in the Philippines. I forgot. Hopefully we have someone to repair my things.
I'll not give her up, not on me life.
We hear her squealing, they'll kill us and take her all the same.
So I'll slaughter her myself, hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her.
All right.
Driving quest. Oh, there's a tavern. Inside the tavern. How you doing?
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Wanna talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeeper Vorka.
Who's this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf.
What's up, Juto?
Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
I'm a witcher. Heard you wondering about my swords. Well, one's for monsters. The other, for humans. Only got one prick, though, in case you're wondering about that, too.
Don't touch him. Don't even look at him. Worse than lepers, that lot.
Saw one in action once. Killed a half dozen. Blood everywhere. Freak didn't even show a drop of sweat.
Got the stench of corpses on him.
If you want a rest, come with me. I've a bench you can use.
I step in the hut, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, of himself.
I say probably disguised his daughter.
Horsens always managed to hide their lasses.
Thought he'd outsmarted me, the arsewipe.
Mean he hadn't.
I plowed the stud out of that little shit. Lad, that's whatever the fuck he was.
Must have surprised the old coot. Bet he wet himself.
You stink of dead men. Get out.
Fucking ass munch.
You coming in? I didn't like the story about plowing little boys. Oh, I see you. Oh, I don't see you. There he is. Me.
you any idea what the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery? The village! He'll tear it apart before anyone can say it.
Big Papa, how you doing?
Done it? An iron fist he's got.
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf? Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand.
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrik?
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Looks like Skyrim upgraded. It's The Witcher, dude. Such
Anything
a good game.
Else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
Yeah, I killed him.
No need to worry about me.
I'd rather you not make any more trouble for yourself, for us both.
Yeah, they kind of did.
Retains?
Let me sell you things.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me.
Alright, let's sell things. Can't sell those. Can't sell some of those. He doesn't have a lot of money though. So that. I want to sell those. Oh, I want to sell the junk though. Well, I want to dismantle everything. I think it's worth. They're made into leather and whatnot, the wood.
Bloody Baron. How'd he get that moniker? There a story to it?
A time ago.
You know you can mod Witcher too, right?
Some blackens had holed up in a dye works. Baron and his men were ordered to take it. Others might have bided their time, starved him out. But the Baron's an hasty one, attacked straight away. The blackens surrendered. Baron and his men took most of them alive.
First time I played it, I modded
but one
the
of
shit out of it.
Over a vat of red dye.
It was really fun.
Ran into the river. Folk took to saying that the river flowed.
Not everything, but a lot of things.
That the Baron had slaughtered his prisoners to a man. Been known as the Bloody Baron ever since.
Kind of ironic.
Well, a week before, he'd massacred a whole squadron in Ingholm, but far fewer heard that story.
Baron's not from around here, right?
He's Temerian. But from other parts. Folks.
Blah, 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 blah. He's a bad man. Alright, cool. Bye bye.
Farewell.
No, I haven't played that. Do I have a chest here? There's a dude here just chilling. His name is Bruno.
A Witcher? Not a second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
No.
Oi, it's my brother Mikkel. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad, so Mikkel took them to the old mines. Get them out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
Let's talk about the war. We were.
If you paid me more.
Oh, that's good money. Let's go with 360.
Just a smidgen too high, that.
350?
All right, my brother's life's at stake, so I can't skimp. It's a deal.
That's good money, bro.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. You were the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost is all. But, if worst comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of Master Clogs. Told him not to wear them into the hills. It'd only ruin him. But he was so proud of him.
Think I know enough. Thanks.
Alright. Find a missing brother, dude. That's really good money. I need to repair my stuff, though. I really do. That's a lot of horses. And a lot of dead people. And then a crossroad. Dude, I need to go somewhere I can repair my things. Oh, I'm just gonna switch weapons. That could work too. -15, -16, -5, 12. Oh, that's +6. That's better. -15. All right. That should do it. Gonna game up. Take care, bro. Talk to you later. All right, dude. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate that. Place to repair my things. Probably down there. What's that? Roach? What kind of horse, man? That's not my horse. Okay. Thank you.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Here, be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
What did she give me?
Thistle. Shenanaking.
Did you give me a doll? Save the children.
Like crickets. You chew them or swallow them whole.
Yo, wait, is my quest that hard? Missing brother level 33. Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, that's the expansion. is it? That's a quest I need to do.
Giddy up. That's it, Roach.
What's going on?
May Pox and the shits take any that be hoarding a heart.
What's new in the broad world?
Want a chat? Not with me. My ears are twirling with hunger.
Go, go.
Merciful burner.
That was weird. Don't know what it was about. They're just out there, just brains.
It's all. No.
No, I don't really feel like pissing off.
Rally to me, boys.
What are you guys doing? Okay, you're annoying. Bro. I love the fighting system, dude. It's so cool. Yeah, it's nice. Oops.
Air is strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
What deck am I? Is that the quest? Yeah.
Ah!
What's up, Mumbies?
Be gone! Leave me be, whoever you is! Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye, it's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir. If you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all.
Cutscene.
The sun was waning, see? And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange. The toads. I cannot hear them.
Back, Adrian.
I know not what happened there, save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed, then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan.
I love the Wildland, so cool.
Weren't here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you.
Okay, you had fun.
Him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever.
Yeah, drag dude.
Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair. Scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called Baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to Baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp. Encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Oh, we're level 5, homies. You can now use this sword. No, wait. What was a sword, I think. What's up, Adrian? No, this one. That's cool, let's put that there. Alright boys, I'm gonna call it a night. Yeah, I'm really tired. Alright, that was fun. 2 hours, that's good enough. It's 1 a.m, yep. Alright, calling it a night. I love you guys and I'll see y'all in the next one. Have a good night. See ya.
Notice me, senpai! Notice me!